My name is Beatriz Recinos. I'm from El Salvador, and I was on a UGRAD scholarship studying in Humboldt State University, Arcata, California. I study physics and oceanography. When I graduated from high school, there was no oceanography here in El Salvador, so I decided to study physics instead. When I heard about the scholarship, I was very specific in the fact that there is no major here in El Salvador. Once I got the scholarship, I got really excited because I was going to have the chance to study what I really wanted to study. When I went to Humboldt, we went several times to the sea and get samples and do field work, which is really interesting because here in El Salvador, scientists don't do that much field work because we don't have the equipment and we don't have that much of all these great labs that in Humboldt has. When I went to Humboldt, I had to choose some of the physics classes, and I chose this astrophysics class. The teacher said that we were going to have a night of observation with this telescope in Puerto Rico, and we discovered that there was some pattern that wasn't common and it wasn't marked. So the teacher said that it was a galaxy, and we got to name it. Everybody said, like, oh, you saw it, so you have to name it. And that was really interesting because I don't think anybody from El Salvador could say the same thing. Every UGRAD had to make a proposal. We taught this oceanography class in physics camp. We taught several labs about ocean waves and ocean geology. They were really motivated with the oceans and the physics of that. People really don't study oceanography because they don't even know what oceanography is here in El Salvador. I really want them to know that there's this field that could make a lot of contributions to the country. I hope that one day I could be really helpful for the country needs.